Dallas Firefighters Union is actively trying to recruit Houston firefighters. I guess, I don't know, I'm not clear if it's, they're saying because of the election or the...
Well, maybe they're recruiting because they have a need. And the question is, why does Dallas have a need? Maybe people are leaving and not staying. I think that's more a reflection on Dallas than on Houston.
Yeah.